there were so many people who were just getting on the helicopter with nothing. You know, you just saw this, like, lack of availability of equipment. Dakine was always able to listen to an idea, and you're like, hey, let's make a small, compact pack that can carry a shovel, a probe, a little bit of water, and straps to carry a board or whatever. It didn't matter. Can we do this? And they're like, yeah, let's make it. Let's test it. And then we're going to work on it to make it better with the help of athletes and people who are using the product. And my name is Tom Burt. In 1992, started working on the first helipack of the kind.
It was one of the first things that was like specifically built for, like, if you're doing activity X, you need Y, and that was the helipack of, like, this is where the probe goes, this is where your shovel goes, like, this thing is built for me to be going into the backcountry.
After testing out my new pack, just realized a couple minor changes, and I was able to give my feedback to the designers. They were able to adjust the pack to meet my needs, so it's exactly what I'm looking for out there.
The helipack has been a rider-driven design for the last 25 years.